Shantae, thanks for that live report. And this, another vigil, as Shantae mentioned, in Pensauken at the Camden County Boathouse, where dozens gathered in the wake of this tragedy. Organizers say they wanted to offer people of all faiths an opportunity to mourn such a hateful act and come together in a show of unity.